Everybody understands that these are distressed counties. They were distressed last year. We only had one that changed. They were distressed before we lost 12,000 jobs. It shows the magnitude of what we're up against. But everybody at that arena on Friday, for the most part, understands that's what we're up against. And that's why it's so important that we kind of bind together in this unity and have a vision of where we want to get to and how to get through this. It's the greatest economic challenge and facing the United States of America.